Right now, Baltimore County Police are investigating after someone tries to carjack a man in Lochearn. This happened overnight. Investigators say the suspect came up to the man on Malus Court, tried to rob him along with stealing his car. The victim told police the suspect then shot him before running away. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Police are still looking for the suspect.